Hey guys, it's Cardinal Vlogs. Welcome back to my channel. And I know it's a couple days later. Sorry I haven't filmed an intro for the video yet. But today, the video is for the Scotty Classic in Jackson, Michigan. It's the Alma College's tournament in Jackson. I wanted to film right now because it is beautiful weather here in sunny Michigan. Kidding. Totally kidding. We have that much snow on the ground from the past probably 5 or 6 hours, and it hasn't, and it, let me also preface this, it was like 50 degrees yesterday, now it's 5, so I hope you guys enjoy the video. Cardinal Vlogs is back. Hopefully I can get them to take some footage at the Hoosier. If not, I will be back taking videos for the conference championship. Hope you guys enjoy the video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now.
You're actually happy for once.
Get a haircut, Isaac.
I got that.
For once, it's Corey that doesn't need a haircut.
That one.
He does need to shave, though. All right, so I'm here back at Concordia. It is currently a month after the actual tournament, so the memory is a little hazy, but the girls finished fifth and the boys took home their first and only win of the tournament. I'm glad I got to be there. It was my last college tournament that I was able to watch because the rest were out of state. So I'm glad I got to actually get their win on film, as well as two times where they had the front nine for Baker. So all in all, it was a, I just got shot with a Nerf gun. But don't you dare shoot me, get out! Emily's shooting me with a Nerf gun, but I caught that one. But it was probably the best tournament that I've seen collectively out of everyone. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you next season. No, that's a rival! Oh no! All right, I'm getting shot with a Nerf gun. Anyway, guys, like, subscribe, all that stuff. I will see you guys next time. Bye. It's payback time. That was anticlimactic.